Hey everyone, I hope you all are doing great. So welcome to Vet It's You YouTube channel. In this video, we will discuss about the digestion of protein in monogastric animal. So let's get started. So this flowchart will depict the whole scheme of digestion of protein in the case of monogastric animal. So without any further ado, let's continue. So first of all, the animal is fed on the protein rich diet and will be ingested with the help of mouth. There will be no digestion of protein in the mouth of the monogastric animal, so the protein rich diet will move towards the stomach. As you all know that the protein is composed of the amino acids chain, so in the stomach, under the action of pepsin, which is a endopeptidase, will divide the protein into some amount of the oligopeptides. Here the enzyme pepsin is an endopeptidase which released from the chief cell of the stomach and will break down the peptide bonds of the protein within its molecule. Now the oligopeptide and the protein which are formed by the action of pepsin under the stomach will move towards the small intestine. Now under the small intestine, different enzymes released from the pancreatic juice, which are actually the endopeptidase, for example trypsin, chymotrypsin, elastase, will convert the rest of the proteins into the oligopeptides. Now the total amount of the protein that is ingested by the animal is converted into the oligopeptides. Now again in the small intestine, the pancreatic exopeptidase, for example you can note down the carboxypeptidase, will act on the oligopeptides and convert it into the small peptide chains or the amino acid. Here the pancreatic exopeptidase will act on the end chains of the molecule. As you already know that the amino acid is the smallest unit of the protein, or you can say the building blocks. So the amino acid will remain as such and the small peptides will undergo the further conversions. Now the exopeptidase, for example amino peptidase, will act on the smaller peptides under the brush border surface of the small intestine, will convert it into the dipeptides and tripeptides along with the amino acids. Now again the dipeptides and tripeptides will convert it into the smaller units of the amino acid by the action of the intracellular peptidase. So here you can see that the protein is a large globule, is converted into the smaller units step by step and finally to the amino acid, which will transfer to the portal vein for the further assimilation. In the simple term, सबसे पहले एक animal ने protein rich diet पे feed किया, that protein rich diet will move to the stomach and under the action of the pepsin will converted into the smaller units, that is oligopeptides. Now सारा protein oligopeptides में convert नहीं होता, so जो बचा हुआ protein plus oligopeptide थे, वो small intestine में transfer हो जाएंगे. Now under the small intestine, the role of pancreatic endopeptidase will come into the action and converts the rest of the protein into the oligopeptide. So ab sara protein oligopeptide mein convert ho gaya. So ab kya hoga, pancreatic exopeptidase ki presence mein wo convert ho jayega smaller peptides or the amino acids mein. Lekin yahan bhi efficiency 100% nahi hai. So, अब जो बचा हुआ स्मॉलर पेप्टाइड है वो चला जाएगा ब्रश बॉर्डर सरफेस ऑफ द स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन में एंड अंडर द एक्शन ऑफ द एक्सोपेप्टिडेट विल कन्वर्ट इनटू द डाइपेप्टाइड्स, ट्राइपेप्टाइड्स एंड सम अमाउंट ऑफ द अमीनो एसिड्स. सो अमीनो एसिड्स आर द बेसिक बिल्डिंग ब्लॉक्स ऑफ द प्रोटीन, तो उनका कोई भी कन्वर्जेंस नहीं होगा. लेकिन अब डाइपेप्टाइड और ट्राइपेप्टाइड जो बने हैं, दे विल अगेन कन्वर्ट इनटू द smaller unit, that is amino acid, under the action of the intracellular peptidase. सो बेसिक मोटिव क्या था यहाँ पे कि प्रोटीन को उसके बिल्डिंग ब्लॉक्स अमीनो एसिड में कन्वर्ट करना दैट कैन बी ट्रांसपोर्टेड टू द पोर्टल वेन फॉर द फर्दर एसिमिलेशन इन द बॉडी। ध्यान में रखने वाली यहाँ पे बस दो ही बातें हैं कि प्रोटीन को हमारा मेन मोटिव क्या है अमीनो एसिड में कन्वर्ट करना और कौन कौन से एंजाइम्स यूज हुए इस प्रोसेस में, यू हैव टू मेमोराइज दैट। दिस वॉज ऑल अबाउट द डाइजेशन ऑफ प्रोटीन इन द केस ऑफ मोनोगैस्ट्रिक एनिमल। आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड इट वेल। सो प्लीज़ लाइक, शेयर, कमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल वेट इट्स यू। थैंक्स फॉर द वॉचिंग एंड इनिशिएटिव बाय अंकित कौशिक।